5-year-old Ryusei from Japan is a huge fan of Bruce Lee and can perfectly keep up with the Kung Fu Master's flashy moves. His dad posted a video of his son recreating his favorite scene from Lee's last movie, Game of Death, which was released back in 1978. As the film plays in the background, the adorable kid, who is dressed to match Lee, mimics his idol's nunchuck technique to perfection. In videos posted by his dad on Facebook, you can see little Ryusei practicing when he was only 4 years old. We think this kid really might be a mini Bruce Lee. Be sure to tune in to Inside Edition.